target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
H2, walking.
Intercept! Fire the AA! Get the radar vehicle out of there!
It's popping off now, Trigger. War has officially begun.
The enemy's barely target destroyed. Time to go.
Grab it while you can. Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle! Requesting permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now!
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down.
Attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Good work, Trigger.
We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Trigger, there's one more to go.
Move the enemy aircraft away from the base.
Heads up! Man is behind you!
Don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The Seekers can sometimes lose their lock-on to their targets, too.
That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can.
All aircraft, residential area is below you.
Targets remaining.
Caution. Correct.